Men don't follow titles. They follow courage. 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 They follow courage.
Let me tell you. This government was formed for the people, by the people. But our government has broken the covenant of trust. Steal it from us. It's time to protect ourselves, y'all.
Check this out. We got these punk politicians perpetrating the plans. Behind closed doors, they got the money in hands. Corruption and deception is the name of the game. We ignorant and innocent and caught in a flame. Every time I turn around, we be getting the shaft. They're messing with our lives as they alter the math. It's man against machine and you're living a dream. If you think the government ain't about greed, the seven deadly sins and they committed them all, what price would you pay to see the government fall? And then the apple gets plucked from the tree. Why we gotta pay when they can take it for free? We all see the only reason that you're rich is cause you're taking from me. You're just a punk, G. I'm in your face like your teeth, attacking your words before you get the chance to breathe. It's written on your sleeve, caught red-handed, now you're capping for please. You're just a cheater. I wanna see ya reaping what you sow, cause your fame and fortune has got you selling your soul. You turned your back on your people and you followed the walls. Got a mansion and a vet and your pockets are full. Promise this, promise that, but we ain't seen jack. The only thing that we've seen is increases in tax. Oh sure, we got money for war, what about feeding the poor piece you core? I wanna make a change, but I feel like a slave. I'll probably get charged for the things that I say. Punk politicians.
Mr. Speaker, on behalf of my party and our associates, we believe that it's imperative to institute a referendum pertaining to the GST and PST bill.
Punk politicians.
Our deficit is getting deeper. It would be in our best interest to raise the taxes
of
citizens to justify for this deficit that we created in our country.
Provide information, propaganda, and lies. Leader for the people, fairy tale in disguise. To serve and protect for who protects us from you. You all work together with the boys in blue. So please listen close to the things that I say. I have something that you need to contemplate. Now here's a little message that will keep off the books. There ain't no such things as halfway crooks. You took and you stole. Deals with the devil till you gobbled all the gold. Your charges and your fees have got me digging in my pockets like I'm scratching for fleas. You're a politician by day, but you're a ninja by night. I'm like the Robin Hood of rap and I'll be making it right. You passed a bill on gay marriages just to make a buck. Like Sodom and Gomorrah, you went straight against the book. In the Bible it says, thou shalt not have homosexual sex. Corinthians 1 and it's written in plain text. So open your eyes, I'm sick of the government telling us lies. Plotting nasty tricks and disrupting our lives. Since when do we have manners or wives? These family ties make the father cry and loosen his grip. Satan is a pirate and he's stealing your ship. He's setting sail straight to hell and he's taking you with to the edge of the planet and straight off a cliff. So beware, cause the earth is getting worse. In this state, even the cartoons have the right to curse. Punk politicians. Punk politicians.
Order in the court. Order in the court. Mr. Politician, do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
Yes I do. Yes, of course.
Man, quit lying. Bailiff, take this man away. Hoes up to no good.
Not what you can do for your country, it's what your country should do for you.